Four cyclists rode into Fremantle today, 5 days after setting off from Albany. Called Ride for Youth, the 640-kilometre trip aims to raise money and awareness about youth suicide and depression. The riders stopping at schools along the way.
It was just brilliant. We had a great team of people this year and we had great fun. We did some great things this year, so very, very proud of ourselves, aren't we?
The riders trained for 6 months and raised more than $700,000 for Youth Focus.